Inside of a museum in England, someone left a helium balloon that looked like a cartoon character. A camera inside filmed the balloon bobbing around the art. This was a funny situation because the cartoon character was from a movie about a man who steals things, so it seemed like the balloon was there to plan another heist. Workers at the museum put the video on the internet, and many people watched and enjoyed this balloon's museum visit.